Let me be clear today. The empty tomb is not proof of the resurrection. Jesus' body could have been stolen from the tomb. An empty grave is not proof that he lives. But a risen Christ who shows himself to believers is proof that he lives. We wouldn't be here praising God merely because of an empty grave. But all of us got up early this morning, got in this church today, because we serve a risen Savior. He's always near. You ask me how? Yeah. I know he lives. Yeah.